Hi, I'm Dr. Stacy Spaulding at Bryan Vision Associates. Today we've been talking about UV and your eye health. We covered what UV damage can do to your eyes. That includes skin cancer in and around the lids. It can cause some discoloration to the white of the eye, actual elevation to the tissue, and inflammation in that area. You can get a sunburn on the front of the eye called photokeratitis, leading to eye irritation, foreign body sensation, redness, blurred vision. UV is definitely associated with cataracts, and there is some evidence it can aggravate macular degeneration. Sunglasses are very important. Kids and adults need full UVA and B protection in their glasses. You can get that in a sunglass. You can get that in a clear lens also. So you can have your regular dress pair of glasses have full UV A and B either through polycarbonate material or coatings that are put on the lenses. You can also get some coverage to your eyes with a hat. UV A and B protection is year round, all day long. You get most of your UV exposure to the eyes in the morning and late afternoon. The angle of the sun in the sky is a big factor for that. Cloud cover does not reduce your UV exposure. Winter does not reduce your UV exposure. That sun low in the sky in the winter is still a factor.